amoebic virus. We'll sharpen the image in a third of a second using a 3x3 convolution kernel. And finally, we'll correct for the spherical curvature of the image using a bicubic warp.
Something serious.